scripture. And it reads thus. I'll read from verse 21. And when Jesus was passed over again by ship unto the other side, much people gathered unto him, and he was nigh unto the sea. And behold, there came one of the rulers of the synagogue, Jairus by name. And when he saw Jesus, he fell at his feet and besought him greatly, saying, My little daughter lieth at the point of death. I pray thee, come and lay thy hand on her, that she may be healed, and she shall live. Verse 35. While he yet spake, there came from the ruler of the synagogue's house certain which said, Thy daughter is dead. Why troubleth the master any further? As soon as Jesus heard the word that was spoken, he said unto the ruler of the synagogue, Be not afraid, only believe. My theme is, I must tell Jesus. I must tell Jesus. I must tell Jesus. Jairus' house was under attack. In Luke chapter 8 and verse 42, it says that it was his only daughter. Mark didn't say it was his only daughter, but Luke says his only daughter. She was 12 years old. She had not had a life, so to speak. I believe Jairus had dreams for his daughter. Mom and dad had plans for that one girl. But the Bible says that she was at home, in bed, at the point of death. Jairus must have been troubled in his spirit, because Jairus represents every human being that has a problem. This problem was not just an ordinary problem. It was a problem that would shatter their lives. Not only their lives, but it would shatter their dreams for their households. And so the Bible says that Jairus, he went to where Jesus was.